Cheers, everybody. I know that we're not streaming yet, so no one can even see this. But the YouTube people will see this eventually, okay. And so that's a good thing. It's not for naught. Oh, there we go. Hold on. Wait.
The YouTube people will see this eventually.
And there we go. Okay,
yeah.
Awesome. Now we're streaming. Now we're fucking rock.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Now we're cooking with gas. All right, give me 1 second. Let me just do this. Okay.
There we go. Internet.
So I did two different approaches, one on Facebook and one on I'm just curious to see, like,
you
know, like,
in and tell us what brought you here.
Yeah. Every now and again, I'll tout the fact that, like, you know, that, hey, right on, and we're live. Hey, good to see you, Elix. How you doing, man?
What's up, Elix?
So I don't know if you guys can tell, but this is not my microphone. This is a microphone Trey brought, but it's the exact same microphone that I normally use, except it's brand new. And
brand used, it's much newer.
Yeah. And you can tell because it's shiny. It's like when C-3PO got his whole new body. You know, like that's this one. I'm like, this is great. So why don't we? I know that people are gonna start filtering in. So why don't we just start playing some tunes? Do you have a song you want to play? No. Let's do this one. Do you know Attack by Bears? It's an E. It goes 1, 3, 4, and then 6. So that's basically it. Wait, who is that? Hey, Elix, right on. Should I find my house all up in flames? I would simply light a cigarette and watch it burn away. And should I find that all my money's gone, I would empty out my pockets and give it to someone. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, 'cause I'm in love. How I lived before her, I don't know. Must have been so miserable, I wonder if it showed. Now she's here and I feel like a god. I can smite the evildoers and make right of every wrong. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, 'cause I'm in love. Here we go! Oh, joyous day, don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Give me a little bit more time, or let's stay together under any sort of weather. Let me love her like I love her, like she loves me, like we love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long night. Can I just say that Trey Warren has never played this song ever before, and yet, and it's going from like the 1 to the 4, and then the 1 to the 3, and the 6, and the 1 and the 2, and he's like, yeah, I got it, Mike. Don't even sweat it. I know how to play this song. That's because he's Super Trey.
Should I learn that no one likes my songs? I would sing for no one other than the lover I'm writing for. And should I find myself attacked by bears?
No. Bears. Bears will fucking eat your goddamn face off, just, and it's just gone. So I would run much faster, 'cause I know what I am after. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, 'cause I'm in love. Oh, joyous day, don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Just give me a little bit more time, oh, let us stay together under any sort of weather. Let me love her like I love her, like she loves me, like we love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long... No, seriously, a really, really, real long night. Here we go!
Ready for what's it, so?
Oh, your joyous day. Don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Just give me a little bit more time. Oh, let's stay together and sort of weather. Let love her like I love her, like she loves me, like I love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long night. Okay, Josh, so... So yes, all right, so we haven't done any sound checking. We're now dealing with a new microphone, a new condenser microphone, and we're also dealing with
we got all sorts of curveballs.
Yeah.
So
Stefan is saying he's hearing some distortion. Where are you hearing the distortion? Is it coming from this microphone? Is it coming from the guitars? Is it coming from Trey? Is it just coming from like the visuals? Are you saying that we ourselves are providing? You're hearing it on the vocals now. Okay. All right. So
Gain needs to back off a hair.
Yeah. So let me see, because this is a brand new mic. So let me see. Is that a little better? Is it off of my microphone? La 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 la. I'm not seeing any peaking at all. Off of the M-Box. La 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 la. So just let us know. Let us know. Keep us apprised of what's going on, and we'll sort it out. But let's. What do you want? What else do you want to do? Let's do another one.
Let's do one of those songs you wrote.
Oh yeah, that doesn't sound like a bad idea. Have we done? Have you and I done VKFD Fire Truck?
I think we have.
So yeah. Let's defy the end conclusion. Rearrange the last solutions. Make the ends meet the means. Do you assume the devil's daughter drinks only bottle, while I buy her a glass just the same? When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grow up,
we'll turn them on.
I wanna be a fire truck. I wanna be a fire truck when I grow up. Should I falter if I waver, disregard my behavior, cause I'm getting better every day? Jesus shows his face again, will he vote Republican? Then I hope he votes for me, the fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. Because I'm getting better every day. Do you assume the devil's daughter drinks only bottle, while I'll buy her a glass just the same? When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. Can you hold your tongue and sing that? All right, so it sounds a little scratchy. Let me listen. Let me see yeah. if I can figure out what's happening with the sound. Check one two. So it is. Ooh! Yeah, it sounds.
Is that right. Mic?
Yeah, it's a little bright. Let me see if I can bring down. Check one two. Yeah, I think if I just rolled back some of the highs, and maybe that will. That's so weird.
So it's too bright.
It's like, hey, I got it, man. Let me know.
Yeah, just let us know. Let us know as we play, and we'll keep dialing it in.
Tell us if that very scientific test fixed it or not.
Yeah. Okay, so why don't we do this? Why don't we open up some? Oh, you know, it might also be your new guitar. So let's take a listen. Play the guitar. What key are you playing?
E. I'll just stamp on an E.
Yeah, it sounds good. It sounds all right. So it sounds like everything's okay. We'll just keep dialing it in. As we go, guys. In the poopity corn. Did you? Oh, yes, you're right. You're right, Mary.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Jessica is actually in the chat.
Yes, I think she's around here.
Yeah, she was in the chat at least relatively recently. So I think I just needed to dial back the highs a bit, because this is like, yeah, that's the thing, is like. Apparently the blue baby bottles for being a cheap mic, when they're brand new, have some pretty awesome
pretty,
sound
pretty
capturing
sparkly,
powers.
Sparkly,
yeah, yeah.
Brights.
Let me see. What am I looking for? Cost of everything. Oh yeah, here I got it.
Cost of everything. I don't know if I've actually played this one. I like it.
Yeah. So this and the chords will be charted right here. So it's in C sharp.
I'm thinking of something.
Hey, olé. Right on, amigo. Good to see you, Blue. Good to see you, brother. Yeah, I'm so bummed. I'm so sorry. I missed you guys yesterday. I was writing songs. I did write a song yesterday. I only wrote one, and I kept playing it and kept tinkering with it and kept. Oh, you know, here I was gonna turn that. I was gonna turn off my. Give me 1 second. I was gonna turn off the donation goal. Okay. I wanted to play tonight's show without any money being involved. I just want it to be. Us hanging out, making music together, or us making music in all.
Is it Stephen Edev or Stephanie Dev? But yes, it is the same mic, but a new one. I haven't realized if it's
the exact same mic, but it's the same make. It's not the exact same mic. It's the same. It's the exact same model mic.
It's a newer version of it. A newer, shinier version of it.
All right, awesome. So this one here, can you make out those chords? Yes. So it's like
as much as I ever can.
So basically, the that's the progression. This is the verse progression with that much change. And then the pre-chorus is gonna be. And then the verse is like, it's just the one time. So yeah. So all right, here we go. All right, here we go. So this is a song called "Cost Everything." And damn, those noggers got my teeth. Oh no. All right, here we go. Oh, wait. No, that's wrong. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Shelly was exhausted and she never ate dinner, cause she worked two jobs and could never fit it in her schedule. Shelly rubbed her belly cause she knew that she was late again. She said a little prayer and went back to her tiny section. She was gonna be a movie star someday, at least that's what she thought when she moved to LA. But all she wants right now is 24 hours of sleep. All she wants to do is keep up. Of food, the dishes are the never done, and all she wants to do. Hey, Suzanne! Oh! Hey, everybody. Give Suzanne a follow.
Hey, like, Suzanne.
Seriously, she's amazing. And I love her with all my heart. Still sounds scratchy, huh? All right, let's sort it out.
Shelly's youngest baby got some sort of infection, so she waited at the clinic. But the minutes they kept adding up, 3 hours later, her baby got some medicine, and she got written up for showing up late again. She was gonna be a movie star someday, at least that's what she thought when she moved to LA. But all she wants right now is 24 hours of sleep.
Okay, so it sounds like all right. So let me try dialing back. I'm figuring that it's just the it's the new microphone. Check. Ooh, yeah. It is. Yeah. Let me see. So it is sounding. Check 1 2 1 2. Check. Test 1 2. Ooh. Can you guys still hear it? Can you guys still hear me? Okay. Hey, thank you, Nick. NickP190. Thank you so much. I'm glad you're taking the show. This is a new microphone. I have the exact same microphone except my microphone is a lot darker. My microphone is a lot older and a lot darker sounding than this. So we're just trying to sort out the sound. Can you guys hear me okay while I'm doing this? Does it sound right? I've already done that. Volume is super low for you. Okay, all right, there we go. So how's this? Is that a little bit better? Guitar is way louder than voice now. All right. How's that sound? Is that sure? Is that okay? So yeah, so we're gonna have to keep sorting this out. Like this. So this is a completely new microphone. The thing about condenser mics is that they really do. They kind of pick up everything. So the thing is that like, so, hey, Suzanne. Awesome.
And, glad to have you here.
And I think we need to buy you a better internet, Suzanne. Does anybody have like a good used internet that they could shoot to Suzanne that she could use, you know, cause you know, I hate it when my internet is terrible. Can I tap? No, I'm not going to tap the microphone. I know that we will sort out. It's a condenser mic, man. Like, it's going to be really ridiculously loud when I tap on it. So how are the levels right now? Is Trey's guitar still? All right, my guitar down. Let's see.
So vocally low guitars scratchy or vocals?
Still vocally low guitars, still scratchy. The guitars are scratchy.
It shouldn't, I mean, I think your mic picks up your guitar more than your guitar comes through the pickup.
You know what? Then what we can do is we can do this. Here, watch. We'll sort this out. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, here.
Thank you for troubleshooting with Michael and John over here, the amateurs.
All right. So maybe this is gonna work. So. Yeah. And that's exactly it. That's exactly it, Trollbot. The thing is it like. It's like my old blue baby bottle was very old and a lot darker, and so. Okay, so why don't we? Suzanne. So what is there a song that you'd like to hear us play? Is there a song that we can play for you that you know, just to thank you for rating and for being awesome? And for being the lovely human being that you are, and then we'll just keep kind of triangulating the sound, and then once we've got the sound dialed in, then we'll get the main show up and running, and I'll do a costume change, and we'll destroy it. So, and no, unfortunately, I can't Campboy 777. I don't play anybody else's music but my own, buddy. I've written hundreds and hundreds of songs, So now you can hear the scratch with just voice, with just the vocals. All right, so how's this? Is this a little better? Okay, all right. So let's, I pull the gain down. I'm gonna bring all this stuff up. Check 1, 2, 1, 2. All right. Well, yeah. Well, let's just do one and
let's
see how it sounds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come back to it.
So all right. So yeah. So yeah. We'll see. I brought the gain down, but I brought the volume up a little bit, so hopefully it mitigates some of the distortion, but at the same time you can still hear it. So, what are we gonna do? Let's do Fear of Your Lonely Heart. Yeah. Oh no. We've got We Will Be Stars. Remember this one? Yep. Wait. My mic, Stefan, or who?
Send my cell phone fire to read by the light. Stars.
Yeah, that was the end of the show. So is that sounding? Let me do this. Let me do this, and then let me do this.
Yeah, it could be the mic clipping before the mixer.
Yeah. So the thing is, I think what was happening is I was definitely seeing some of clipping. I think that the gain on the M box, at least on the left channel, was a little too high. Okay, Trey is still quiet. Okay, good. Yeah. Okay, so.
That was also partly that song. I was playing a quieter part than Mike was.
Yeah. We'll sort it out. Thank you guys for being our guinea pigs. We'll get this down.
We'll get these amateurs off the stream shortly. Get going for real.
All right. We're just the guys that are doing the sound check.
we're the crappy warm up.
Yeah. So this is a song called "Stare at the Sun." Let's see how this one goes. So this one is also. Woo! Hell yeah! All right, so this one's also an E. It goes 1-4-5 and then the 6. So it's just like. No. That's the wrong. That's a very similar one, but that's from.
That's a different.
I never wanna die. I don't see what I can live forever. Oh yeah, I remember how the melody goes. Hey, Eric, good to see you, man. You know what you should do? You should turn the bass on your guitar down 2.37 dB, rotate 3 degrees north-northwest, move Trey's mic precisely 2.8 centimeters, and then towards the Bermuda Triangle.
That's the other one.
Oh, there we go.
That's
awesome.
What it was.
Yeah, it is. Everybody get moving. Yeah. Yeah, well, how's the rest? I forget what the melody for this one goes. I don't ever want to die. I don't see why I can't live forever. I've been waiting all my life for someone who's gonna make me better. I'm sick of feeling low. I don't see why I just can't be happy. What the hell is going on? Why does everything keep collapsing? I don't know why I'm bothering you. 'Cause I am sure you're struggling too. So why not be with me?
together we will find that our nights will never feel as lonely. And now we're right throughout the night, so we can sing for each other. I give them all to you. Stare at the sun until I'm blind. Stare at the sun until I'm blind. So I remember for all time the image of you.
Which doesn't really work unless you've got a distorted guitar. Yeah, it doesn't. You don't really get the really rock and roll sounding slide.
If only.
All right, guys.
We forgot about the warp core.
Oh my God, you're right, Eric. Wow, Jesus, I can't believe what noobs we are to forget about the warp core.
We need to get a pro in here for
Yeah. Okay, so how did that sound, guys? Was that sounding better? Was that sounding slightly, incrementally better? Anybody? Bueller. Hey, Jessica, good to see you. Bueller. So are we sounding, so is it sounds good to me? Was even able to make it louder. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, it's the thing is like, cool. I can bring up the okay. So
maybe you
so
told me to tell you when you're acting rudely and insensitive.
7/10 warp course.
You're doing it right now.
All right, awesome, cool. All right. All right, so so guys, so we have no requests in our request queue. Hey, Josh, good to see you, man. All right, why don't we do this? Why don't we get the actual main show up and running?
Yes.
Because we've only got maybe about an hour and a half left of the show. So, all right, good. Thank you, Stoic. Right on, man. Thank you, guys. So, yeah. So, I will take a photo of these settings, and these will be the new settings, at least temporarily. So this is Trey is loaning me this microphone until I can get mine sorted out. So that's awesome because I will be able to be heard without all the clicking and popping and crazy nonsense that happens when you use a microphone nonstop without cleaning it or doing anything to it for 4.5 years, you know? No.
It can only take so much.
This is 2010, so 7 years. 7 years.
7 years of rocking.
Constant use. It's like, yeah, Mike, I can't do it.
Done.
You go on. Go on, Mike. Don't worry.
Here we go.
All right, so let's see. Let's do this.
Here we go.
Hey guys, look up there! It's a bird! It's a plane! No, it's...
Hey!
Hey! Everybody! Hey. Choo, 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 choo. It's Mike TV and Super Trey. Super hey. Trey Wonder.
Super
good to
Trey
see
Wonder.
You.
I keep getting more superlatives added to my name.
Yes.
It's great.
It's just going to keep getting bigger and better and better, man, as time goes on. Right on, guys. All right. Hell yeah. Now we can finally get some rock and roll happening. So this first song I'm going to do is called Fierce Butterflies. And it goes exactly like this.
You don't know, Jesus.
All right, here we go. I think I'm out of tune too.
I think we all are.
God damn it! The whole world's out of tune. I'd like to teach the world to tune. That's awesome. Yes, that E makes it very hard to tune.
Yeah.
Except to an E. I can. Okay, fuck it. There we go. Where's my bowling ball? Here, give me 1 second. I realize I'm keeping my foot up on this. Fucking thing, and it's driving me nuts. All right, here we go. All right. There you go, all right.
So
Mary's butterfly, I took the windshield head on.
Yeah. Yeah, man, right on. All right, so does anyone know the correct title of my request, Wolves? Yeah, no, that is it. That's the name of it, dude. That's exactly the name of it. It's called Wolves. Apple Cart. Okay. All right. Apple Cart. I haven't played this one. All right, so guys, to be totally honest, I was kind of burning out over the weekend. I've been playing guitar over the past like six or seven weeks. I've been playing guitar 60 hours a week, or I've been trying to hit 60 hours a week, and it's been really, 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 really like when you add a part-time job of 14 hours, by the time I hit this weekend, I'm like, I'm done. I can't do it anymore. So I played guitar a couple hours every single day, and that was about it. And I just was really burning out. So the thing is, I'm just now kind of getting right back into the groove again. So this is a song called Apple Cart. This is a song I wrote with you guys, with my chat, and it was awesome. And so what I said to you guys, for those of you that weren't there, I was like, hey, you know, like, I proposed to Twitch, the people that are doing TwitchCon. I proposed to them that I do a panel where I discuss how to write songs with your chat. And I was saying, and in the panel, what I was going to suggest is that what we would do is we would actually write a song in the panel. Like, you know, so we're all at TwitchCon, and hey, we're going to write a song together, and I'll kind of show you, this is my modality. This is how I do it, you know? And these are the kind of skill sets that you have to have to kind of like be able to do this kind of thing. And I was going to kind of walk them through how easy it is, but also kind of how you have to like, kind of like, have a very specific idea of kind of like the way you're songwriting. Anyway, blah, blah, blah. So we wrote this song. So I was like, hey guys, because we've written a children's song, and we've written some very not children's songs. And then we've written other not very children's songs. And so I was like, hey, I'd like to write a song that's like a little bit straighter, you know, just to prove to them that we can kind of write the full gamut. So I was like, what do you guys think this song should be about? And the people in the chat were like, hey, about Apple Cart. And so Apple Cart is an idea that I talked about. I was telling a story about me getting really, really high one night and getting to the high to the point that I was not in distress, but I wasn't able to connect with other human beings. I was sitting in front of a fire, and people would walk up to me and be like, Mike, are you okay? And I would just look at them and be like, you know. And after a few hours of this, a friend of mine walked over, and she looked at me, and she's like, Michael, are you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I nodded like I was doing with everybody. And she looks at me with like this really like compassionate smile. And she just goes, Apple Cart. And for some reason, the word Apple Cart was so wholesome and so awesome. I was like, fuck yeah. I was like, yes. Thank you, Apple Cart. Yes, Apple Cart. And it was this transformative word. It was like, and I got up and I'm like, hey guys, and I was, because my party was filled with all my friends, and I'm like, hey guys, how you doing? And I was able to rejoin the party. And so the people in the chat were like, hey, let's do a song about Apple Cart. And so this is the song we wrote. So it's not that experience. It's not about the drug experience, but it's about that idea of, and it goes like this. So
everyone needs a little happy inside, sometimes you do. Everyone needs a little happy in heaven.
Okay, one more time.
Everyone needs a little happy inside, sometimes you just need a pretty place to hide. Life has ups and life has down, let's get wasted and go downtown. Lost your job, your best friend died, rent is due, your wallet's tied. Forced to walk a road of shit, we have to learn to deal with it. Alright, okay.
switch, open up your mind. Take a breath and just unwind. Everyone needs a reason to smile, so just get silly every once in a while. Alright. Okay. Have a car. When you're down with a broken heart, always remember Apple Car. When your life is falling apart, just remember Apple Car. Apple Car. Talking's cheap and whiskey is warm. Today is better than the day before. Life is short, we can't forget. Fill it up with joy and not regret. Alright. Okay. Tomorrow we lay a friend to rest. We hope they dressed him in a Sunday best. When papas play the game of war, we won't be keeping score. Oh no. Get through the day when you're out of hope with nothing to say. When you're lost at sea, when you're a castaway, just remember what your old buddy would say. Apple Car, Apple Car, Apple Car. Yeah, nice. Right on. Yeah,
I think,
yeah.
I heard that one all the way through. I like that a lot.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, it's a great song. I mean, it's awesome. Like we like, yeah. So it's just so crazy. Like we we ended up writing a really, really cool song.
Yeah.
You know?
Hey, thanks, Baby Cat. So have the sound issues been addressed? When you binge on, when you binge and eat Taco Bell, just remember to not wait. So, have you guys, have the sound issues been resolved? Are we now sounding better? Are we now? Is everything sounding all right?
Are we sounding good, or are y'all just suffering through it?
So this is the. I play just on one string. I play it on the G string. And yeah. And then it opens. Yeah, and I just do that, but you can, I mean, yeah. Okay, all right, awesome, good, cool. So one, two, three, four. She cuts herself beneath her clothes, a secret wound that no one knows. She likes the she hurts herself and makes it feel like nothing else. She never talks to anyone. She hides away, abhors the sun. She keeps her heart within a box, protected with 100 locks.
facts, it's true.
Yeah. And actually, you could have done like a little figure there. Like there's always like there's some sort of outro. Hey, thank you, right on, guys. Yeah. So all right. So the waviness has stopped. Well, that's good to know, because I don't really have any idea what could have caused the waviness.
She might be coming down from her own apple cart moment.
Oh yeah.
Kids just left class.
Yeah. Lenina, yeah. Have you been snorting or the smoking or the injecting? Have you been doing any of that? Because that could explain it. Have you been banging the? Have you been huffing on the cannon thing? Have you been doing this kind of drugs where the? Have you been doing that? Because that's yeah. Because. Have you been the one with that goes in the ear and the thing? Have you been doing that? The one that with the wild like thing and the Tesla thing and the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys don't do this kind of drugs? Oh yeah. Well, yeah.
We're a bunch of amateurs over here.
All right. Let's see. So this is a song called Doppelgangers. My doppelgangers and me. Yeah, but the thing is like there is a little bit of natural compression coming out of the Mackie, just because it just the Mackie does a little bit of compressing just for the signal itself, but nothing. But other than that, there's nothing. Like there's no vocal effects at all. It's like it's. I don't know. All right, here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Say your life flashes right before your eyes, just before you die. It's true, and this is it. It's happening right now.
right now, it's flashing right in front of you. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
Ever since I started working, every single day of my life has been worse than the day before it. So that means that every single day that you see me, that's on the worst day of my life.
The things I do are a mystery to me. It's a miracle I breathe at all. I wanna live, or at least I think I do. But most every choice I make is flawed. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
You'll never write well if you're dying. You?
Yeah, I do. I'd say it's probably one of my greatest fears, actually. But it's something all men before you have done, all men will do. I know. Have you ever made love to a truly great woman? Actually, my fiance is pretty sexy. And when you make love to her, you feel true and beautiful passion. And you, for at least that moment, lose your fear of death. No, that doesn't happen.
I've been feeling hokey, huh?
Doctor!
All right. Exterminate! Exterminate! Okay, guys. Sorry. So this is the first thing I have to tell you. So if you've got Audible, how many of you have Audible accounts, right?
Hey, Stella!
If you do not yet own Ready Player One as an Audible book, read by Will Wheaton, who also shows up in the book, I highly recommend that you buy it now. So
he doesn't. He reads the whole book.
He reads the whole fucking book. So he reads the whole fucking book. It's amazing,
yeah,
right?
It's awesome.
Okay, now there's another book that I haven't yet finished it. I'm midway through, but it's fucking awesome because it's called I Am Legion. We are Legion, and then in parentheses, We Are Bob. I'm about three quarters of the way through it, and it's fucking awesome. So We Are Legion, in parentheses, We Are Bob. It's an Audible exclusive. I don't even think it was actually printed. I think it's entirely an Audible exclusive, and it is a ton of fun. I do not want to tell you anything about it because I don't want to tell you anything about Ready Player One. If you don't know Ready Player One, which is ridiculous because you should know Ready Player One. But the red version, the Will Wheaton version, is spectacular. I just wanted to let you guys know, because these are two books that I have been I've enjoyed Ready Player One pretty much nonstop for about 6 months now. I will go to it. I will, whenever I need to fall asleep at night and I can't fall asleep, I will put it on in the middle. I will just pick some random part in the book and just listen and be like, oh yeah, this is the book, you know. So yeah, it's a fucking great book. I turned my brother onto it, and he like I was like, dude, you gotta listen to it. And because he lives in the Bay Area, and he's doing these long ass like 2 hour drives in and out of work, and I'm like, dude, trust me, this will make the drive go nonstop easy. And he's like, it's so good. And I'm like, odele, that's what I'm telling you, brother. So yeah, all right, here we go. So this is a song called what was it gonna be?
Kiss the Girl.
No. There was another song. It was gonna be fuck guys. What was the song that I was gonna be
Hold on, I got it right here.
Do you?
Hulk.
Oh yes, Hulk yes, Smash. Yeah. Hulk Smash. Yes, yeah. Thank you. All right. So it's on Capo 2. All right. Luca ate my cheese. Luca ate my motherfucking cheese. Luca ate my motherfucking cheese. Luca ate my motherfucking cheese. All my life has turned to shit. I wonder what to do with it. Oh, lately I've been feeling blue. Lately I've been feeling low. Lately I've been feeling low. What to do, I just don't know. I've been feeling low. All my life, I'm so tired of feeling down. You pick me up and one round. Lately I've been feeling angry. 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 All my life has turned to shit. I wonder what to do with it. Shit is left unspoken. Lately I've been feeling broken. There's so much I want to say, but no one's listening anyway. Lately I've been feeling broken. Lately I've been feeling low. Love you, Paper Cat. Lately I've been feeling low. What to do, I just don't know. Lately I've been feeling low. I'm so tired of feeling down. And pick me up for one round. Lately I've been feeling low. like that. Yeah. That was awesome. Yeah, I kind of, that Trey was on point. I kind of fucked that one up. But yeah, woo. Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Bobcat.
Super Trey Wonder. Super Trey Wonder. Ooh, ooh. Super Trey Wonder. Ooh, ooh. Super Trey Wonder. Ooh, ooh. Okay, alright, so this, nobody's like, God. There we go, alright. So this is a song called Wolves. It goes exactly like this. That's what I'm talking about. Wolves and then cheering, the screaming of the masses, that the wolves run headlong into them, eating the weak and the old, the infirmed and the elderly, those who cannot survive. Hey, Oogie Yoink. Hey. Yes, yeah, I mean, well, Trey's not doing so hot. Trey's, yeah, like, look at this guy. Yeah, no. But I'm doing spectacular. No, that was awesome. All right, let's see. Looking east, huh? All right, guys, this is gonna be a real sad song, man. This, yeah. So this, you know this one, right?
Oh, yeah.
I know there's many. Yeah. So this one's like. And when Trey comes back up here, he's gonna do a little dance for us. It's gonna be fucking awesome. Oh, I know these heavy miles they weigh upon your mind. So I know that did wait. Oh, I know these heavy miles they weigh upon your mind. So you feel that it is best that we remain apart. But I don't want to take a single thing from you, my love. I just want to give you all I am. I can't give enough. Towards you tonight, night. Oh, and to the east I send this song, and I hope that it arrives. That it arrives.
gonna love you all my days. I know that's true. So if you say that I must wait, I'll wait for you. Oh, I'm gonna love you all my days. I know that's true. So if you say that I must wait, I'll wait for you.
And then because there's got to always be some scatological humor in every song. There always has to be. All right. So On the Ropes, huh? So yeah. So sorry, Stefan. That one, I kind of fucked that. Hey, whatever. I haven't really sat down and played the guitar in a while, guys. I'm sorry. I haven't really concertedly played the guitar in a couple days. So because I just burnt out. I was like, fuck it. I can't play the guitar anymore. Do you happen to have a bottle opener?
I can find a way. No, I got you.
No. Thanks, sir. All right, so this is a song called On the Ropes. Have you played this one? Have you? In fact, you should sing this one. I don't know if you can. This might be.
In your silly high voice.
Yeah. This might be in my girl range, in my extreme girl range.
I can't do that.
You can't do that. that's pretty much the notes. That's the song. All right. No, thank you, sir. Oh yeah, thank you, brother. All right. Trey is my hero. Don't you know that you're my hero? All right, here we go.
All right, I'm done.
For so long, I don't remember why. I wanna take it on the jaw. I wanna sit down and cry. I don't wanna fight no more. I don't wanna fight no more. I've been fighting for so long. So who's keeping score? I'm about to go down for the count. I'm about to throw in the towel. I just don't have fight enough. And no one's crying foul. I'm giving up, I lost all hope. I'm on the ropes. I can take a punch, I've taken many before. But the struggle never ends, it feels like permanent war. I don't wanna fight no more, I don't wanna fight no more. I finally wanna make a break, so show me the door. About to go down for the count. I'm about to throw in the towel. I just don't have fight enough. And no one's crying foul. I've given up, I've lost all hope. I'm on the ropes. Bing, 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 bing. Once.
ropes. I've been writing songs, Dawson-y. I took one day off, guys. Just one day to write some new songs. I wrote a couple, but I really only wrote one. And I'm not even certain it's a good song. I don't know. Anyway, I desperately need to use the bathroom, though. So I'm going to leave you in the hands of my good friend Trey, and he's going to play an original tune that he just wrote right now, right here, right
just,
now, right in front
just
of you guys.
This.
And then I will be right back. Yeah, I know. Yeah. All right, I'll be back in 1 second. And Trey's amazing. I'm leaving in his very skilled hands. So 1 second.
Play a song. I'm not gonna write it right now, though.
Oh, you let it ride. Oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black and then you don't look back. Oh, you let it ride today. Your life is uncertain. You know that all too well. Just looking for some comfort. But everything hurts like hell. That's just how it is. Everyone feels the same every day. So you let it ride, oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black and then you don't look back. Oh, you let it ride today. Once had everything, but you always wanted more. You thought you had found the one until she walked right out the door. You tried so hard, but money can't buy everything you want. So you let it ride, oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black and then you don't look back. Oh, you let it ride today. There's a hurt down deep inside. Your life is such a mess. You can't find anything to fill up the emptiness. Not the drink or the drugs, or the love of the strangers you seek every night. So you let it ride, oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black and then you don't look back. Oh, you let it ride today. Wheel it spins after the chips hit the felt. All you can do, oh, your hand's been dealt. There's nothing left for you. Oh, you let it ride, oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black and then you don't look back. Oh, you let it ride today. Oh, you let it ride. Oh, you let it ride. You let it ride today. You bet on black, there's no going back. Oh, you lost it all today.
Yeah, right on. So, and you wrote that about Brian Brushwood, right?
Yep.
That song's basically about Brian Brushwood's a gambling addiction. So, so if you guys don't know that's.
Thank you, Mary.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah. It's crippling. It's not really funny.
It's not. Yeah, I mean, you know, but we laugh. We laugh about it now because it's actually still happening. You know, it's.
It'd be more sad if it was over.
Yeah. We'd be like, oh, he conquered that. But. Okay. All right. So here, this is. So I know you guys know like what it's like to live right next door to a shitty dog parent, right? Who allows their dog to fucking bark and bark and bark like non fucking stop, and you're like, fuck you, dog. Like look, shitty dog parent, fucking turn your dog off. You have to turn your dog off because all it takes is a little bit of training and a little bit of love and the dog will stop barking. But the parent doesn't do that, and instead the parent just lets the dog fucking bark and bark and bark. And you know when they put it right up against your wall and you're trying to record music and it fucking infiltrates everything you do 3 or 4 months in a row, you get angry. And then you write this song. Dog. I want to smash it in the head. I want to take a hammer to the fucking thing until it's dead. I want to kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Somehow break into a place and smash his face. I wanna play off all its skin and then force all in what remains. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Bum ba da 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 bum. And it's driving me insane. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum da. It's always important on that song to go out on the fuck. You know? like it's always important. Yes, you're right. You're. Well, I wasn't. It's not so much. Fuck you, dog.
I thought your thing was broken for a second.
Oh my god. Yeah, you know, and it's funny because the thing is that like you know, it's funny. The Beef Viper is totally right because I didn't actually start my serial killing until that dog.
until that dog,
and then once I smashed its face, and once I broke into her place, and then smashed its face and then flayed off all its skin and poured salt on what remains. It wasn't until then that I was like, this is fucking awesome. This is great.
This is the whole party.
Let me see what happens when I do this with a real human being. And then, yeah, and so now I'm a professional serial killer. And the great thing is I make good money at it, so that's good. So, All right, let's see. So this is a song. This is a song called "The Dying Stars." This is a ridiculous song. This is a song. I mean, it's a good song. I love this song. I do love this song. This just happens to be the song that that I sing to myself when my life is terrible, and I'm like, this is fucking bullshit. Why the fuck am I doing this? Why the fuck am I trying to make a living as a musician? I sing this song to myself.
Yes, you know it's hard. It's getting harder all the time. Put your back against the wall and brace yourself and push with all your might. Nothing's moving. Nothing's going anywhere. Shove till you're exhausted. Throw your hands up and you cry out in despair.
Seriously, what the fuck do they do?
So let's crack yours, and let's crack your peanut bottle. And let us tune up our guitars. Let us sing to the dying of the stars.
Here we go.
Oh, let us sing.
Right on. Jessica. Jessica, this is the place. This is the place. Thank you so much, Bobcat. Right on, man.
Thank you, Bobcat.
And Jessica, this is the place where you bring those problems to the table, and then we discuss them. What we do is we mock you just a little bit, you know, to kind of put it in
just
context.
Just the right amount.
Yeah, just the perfect amount to make you know that we love you. And then what we do is then we really dig in with the mocking, and then we go, wait, what are we doing? Wait, weren't sure we playing songs? No. So Addicted to BuzzFeeds, this is what people are buying on Amazon right now. I have not even seen that. You're going to have to turn me on to it. Uh-oh. I can't afford to get addicted to anything else.
Yeah.
I have so many addictions, it's ridiculous. Oh, Mike TV versus a helpless little flower. Wow, that's a really, really deep cut, Josh. I don't remember. I would be willing to learn that one. I wrote a song called Mike TV versus a helpless little flower. And I remember thinking it was a fun and silly song, but it was also I don't think I've ever played it live, or I don't think I've played live in 10 years or 7 years, 6 years, or something like that. But they put what on Discord? All right, so this is This is a song called Yeah. I will definitely. I have that one, Josh. I will have to listen to it because I remember thinking that it was a silly but fun song. And so this is a song called I Cannot Breathe. This is the very first song I ever wrote with a capo. And it's because somebody bought me this exact capo. It was this like amazing like $80 capo. They're like, hey Mike, I got this for you as a gift. And I'm like, oh, thank you. I never use capos. And so I was like, all right. So it goes like this.
I cannot breathe. I am still living.
All right. So yeah, Josh, I can't play Mike TV versus the Helpless Little Flower, but I will learn that. I will learn that hopefully tomorrow, and I'll be able to play it for you. And then we'll play it. So allergic to. Oh, okay, here we go. So this is all right. So fuck it, we're getting close. We're getting close to go time for Night Attack. Anyways, we're gonna go raid Night Attack when the Night Attack pre-show gets up and running. You guys don't know Night Attack. If you're my people and you don't know Night Attack, you gotta follow us, man. Like all I'm telling you is you gotta follow us and you gotta check out this show. And you have to keep an open mind because the thing is because there's a lot of in jokes. Like there's a lot of like self-referential awesome. It's hilarious. Once you get to know it, like all I'm saying is just like sit down, just relax your mind and just laugh because it'll be hilarious. And you gotta pay attention to the chat. Because the chat is fucking awesome. as well. Yeah. So anyway, so it's ostensibly a talk show, but it's not really a talk show. It's just this ball of awesome. So, I wrote the closing song for this show called Night Attack, which we're gonna go raid when they actually go up and running. It goes like this.
Oh no, Night Attack is through. Is it something that I did? Is it something I can do?
Is it something I can do? No, that's the wrong lyrics.
Oh no, Night Attack is through. Is it something that I did? Is there something I can do? Oh no, Night Attack is done. My heart has been broken. The depression's just begun. Ryan Brushwood, Brushwood, every time you leave, I wanna hurt myself by pissing off some bees. I'm allergic to bees. Oh, Justin Robert Young, every time you go, I get so sad that I wanna drink a warm glass of Drano. Night attack. I love you.
Oh yeah, that's it's so much fun. I remember the first time they played that song live, either Brian or someone was like, bees? What do you mean bees? And then
Brian Brushwood, every time you leave, I want to hurt myself by pissing off some bees.
And they're like, bees? What? I'm allergic to bees. And they're like, oh.
Oh, it makes sense
yeah,
now.
Yeah. I was like, yes, I got you. That was perfect. Perfect timing. All right. So, and then Ease, the episode where we removed all the bees. We removed all the bees, which means that it was Bryce became rice and Rant became Rant. Oh, God. It was awesome. All right. Daggers, Blades, and Billy Clubs. All right. This is my newest... This is my newest song that I'm happy with. I've written like seven songs since I wrote this song, but this is the one I'm actually happy with. So,
yes, the unknown my TV hit. Cannibalism is the answer.
yeah, cannibal. Oh Jesus. Ooh. Yeah, but how does it even get that bad? I'm not touching the A at all. All right, here we go. So this is D minor. It's basically the same progression. Yeah, and it turns on the A minor. Oh yeah, so and that's a little fast because it's.
Carry out the body bags, put them up against the wall. Measure everybody, cause everyone's gonna fall. Take all the measurements, put them in a little book. Measure every single soul before them souls are good. Christ may be coming, but they just might be too late. Soldiers drill their rifle skills on the enemies we hate. Billionaires and little babies served on golden plates. It's too late for us all. We're gonna fall. Thank you. never mind the president. We don't have a president. The residents represent the rent that every single rain spends. Dogs, bays, and billy clubs, and I belong to everyone. So grab yourself a weapon and come get in on all the fun. Love was one we needed, but debt was what we got. Virgin Mother, please tonight, the blood is sticky hot. Everyone belongs to someone. We're gonna fall. We're gonna fall. In demand, everyone is gonna generate a billion winning hands. We will all be millionaires by living high on Easy Street. We will own the Brooklyn Bridge, all 130 feet. Love is what we wanted, but all we got was hope. But hope is just like wishing, and wishing makes us choke. But never mind the truth of it, 'cause we gotta go. It's too late for us all.
Yeah, right on.
Yeah. That one is still, it's still chock full of lyrics that I don't really have a full handle on. So
it's got a lot of words in it.
Yeah.
Hang on to.
It's gonna get better as the time goes on. But it's definitely I really do. It's a song I really dig.
Yeah, that's a really good one.
Thank you, man. Yeah. So yeah, it's the only one of a handful of songs I've written recently that I'm like, yeah, I like this one. So. Can someone, all right, so this is Unstoppable. Mary Had a Little Lamb. 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 Mary had a little lamb, and that little lamb was very, 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 very little. Oh, Mary had a wee lamb, that really, little, really, little, 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 little tiny wee lamb. Here we go. Huh.
As you were.
I'm too afraid. Never try to kill myself. I'm too scared of not being around. But I don't know why I'm holding on so desperately. 'Cause nothing is building, instead is tumbling down. I feel like the end of a song, oh, I'm fading out. Certainly once everyone sang along, but the last refrain was oh so long ago. And no one cares for a song gone on too long. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what we used to be. Thicker than the thieves and the light of the light. Like demigods and
fighting the good fight, but I'm here to say you can go straight to hell. So let's say goodbye. We'll just keep ending that. We'll just keep ending that song for. Hey. Yeah. Absolutely, Lenina. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. It's really funny. That song. It took me a long time to kind of get be comfortable. Well, when I first wrote it. I wanted it to be said, but I eventually got really embarrassed by what I was saying because of the whole going to hell thing, because it's about my friends, it's about the people that I love more than anything. So Night Attack is now live. So we're gonna go swing over there. Why don't we figure out what our raid call is, and then let's go raid the poop out of them. We need someone to figure out what the Night Attack what our raid call is going to be. Thank you, Stefan. Yeah, thank you, man. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Yeah. We're going to raid their poop. We're not even going to raid the poop out of them. We're going to raid their poop. Yes. Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. That's going to be fucking awesome. Yeah. Once word gets out that we're raiding poop, things are going to be awesome. All right, so what do we want our raid thing to be? 2000 chicken nuggets. I think that maybe chicken nugs and mayo.
Mayo.
All right. Yeah, no, that's a jury reference. I like it. All right. So do we want to do chicken nuggets? Why don't we grab a bunch of those guys? So grab one or the other. Both Elix and Bobcat, they're both hilarious. And okay, so here we go. That's the raid call. And I will see you all in Night Attack in just a second. Thank you. This is my buddy Trey Warren. He's amazing. Hello. He doesn't know any of these songs. he just follows along. Anyway. So yeah. So I love you all, and I will see you all there in just a bit. All right. So I'll see you there in just one moment. And I love you all. Those of you that aren't gonna be able continuing on with us to Night Attack, have a wonderful night, and hopefully I see you all again soon. So, all right, I love you all. And
later, guys.
I'll be into. Wait. I'm going to have to host Night Attack.
Later, Fitz.
All right, cheers. Woo! Zoom.